Good morning! This is Master Castillo here from Maxo Martial Arts University, the place where you come to not only be a wonderful martial artist, but a great person at the same time, because here at Maxo Martial Arts University, we're changing lives one kick at a time. Now today, what we're going to be doing is we're going to be going over our figure eight block check sequence, okay? So what that is a lot of times, like when we're doing our knife hands, okay? If you notice in Taekwondo, we're here, we'll say from this position, I'm prepping one, checking two, and then striking, right? And the other side, prepping one, checking two, and striking. Now, that is basically a block check sequence. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna work that block check sequence here, here, and here. Okay, so if you have anything that sticks out that's not gonna cut your hands and bang them up, then this is great, okay? This is great, this is great. Somebody's arms like this, sticking them out, those are also good, okay? We'll call that the wooden dummy or the mujang. So what we're gonna do first is we're gonna start off here. Now notice, I'm going to bring my hands to this position, like this, block, check, okay? Here, block, check. So we're doing that right here, block, check. Now we're gonna do one more thing, watch this, strike, okay? We're just working on hammer fist for now. Then we do the other side, block, look. Check, right here, this way, block, under check, and look, this hand's to the shoulder, strike. So when I do this block here, this hand goes all the way to my shoulder. So I go block, check, see where I'm at? Block, check, and strike. Now watch this hand go all the way to my shoulder. Block, check, and strike. Now let's go this way, block, check, strike, ready? Block, check, strike, ready? And block, check, strike, other side. Block, check, strike. Now let's do it on the back, same idea. I'll show you from this position, right here, see where I'm at? Block, check, strike. Now top, bottom, top, 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 top, bottom, top. And so all we're doing is we're working on this motion here, nice and relaxed, we're not going too fast, but it's top, bottom, top, top, bottom, top, top, bottom, top, top, bottom, top. And this is what I was talking about, because it looks like a figure eight, what happens is we get to flowing, and now we have our figure eight, okay? So let's do it back here, so it's nice and slow. Remember, you're starting here, top, bottom, top, here, top, bottom, top, top, bottom, top, top, bottom, top. Now let's go here on the back, on the pole, same thing, and top, bottom, top. Again, top, bottom, top. Again, top, bottom, top. Here, top, bottom, top. Here, top, bottom, top. Here, top, bottom, top. Good. Now, I love this thing. See how it has one protruding out here, one protruding out here. So if you have a piece of equipment like this at home, you do your pull-ups, do your dips, do your frog kicks, do your push-ups, do all the exercises that you're doing with these, okay? But let's do something else. Okay, watch my hands now, just like I was doing on the pole. But now, remember we talked about arms? Arms sticking out. Now watch my hands right here. Top, bottom, top. Now the other way, watch my feet move. Top, bottom, top. Let me show you this way, top. Look at my hands, starting here, and top, bottom, top. Now watch, I'll call it block, under check, strike. Block, look at my hands at my shoulder, strike, block, check, strike, block, check, strike, strike, block, check, 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 strike, 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 strike. Okay, and now you have your figure eight block check sequence. Now can we do something else? Okay, so watch me. Take my belt, or if you have a rope, just make sure that you don't have anything hard at the end, especially if you're beginning, okay? If you're beginning at this, we do the same thing. Remember, top, bottom, top, top, bottom, top, block, check, strike. We block over, under check, and then we strike. We're doing the same thing. Remember, let me take this, put it around my neck first. Now wash my hands. Top, bottom, top, top, bottom. See where I'm at? And top. Top, bottom, top, top, bottom, top. Now, I take a rope and I do this. See, I grab it, in thirds. So I take the length of the rope here, and I grab it in thirds. Now watch my motion. So I'm here, and it's top. So here I'm coming around, top, bottom, top. Now we're here, same thing. And I'll show you this way slowly. Top, bottom, top. Okay, see how I just bring it back this way? Now watch this, we're going top, bottom, top, top, bottom, top, top, bottom, top, right, left, 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 right, left. And this is fun because once you get this sequence and you learn how to twist your hips, then we learn to step with it. And now we have good flow and we start getting our checking, blocking, checking, striking much faster just with a belt. Now, let me show you how to do this and get it set up. How I learned it is just doing this first, okay? So right, left, right, left, right, left, left, right, left. And then I work on what we talked about, our block, check, strike. So we go block, check, strike, block, check, strike. And if I lose my rhythm, I go back to here again. Left, right, left, right, left. Then I go back to here, block, check, strike, block, check, strike, block, check, strike. And now you have a good block, check sequence. Okay, so one more time. I'm gonna put these right here because I don't want my belt to be dragging. Here, let me show you. Hands here, block, check, strike, block, check, strike, block, check, strike, check, strike, block, check, strike, block, check, strike. Now here. Same thing, block, check, strike, block, check, strike, block, under, check, strike, block, under, check, strike, touching the shoulder. Here, same thing, and block, check, strike, block, check, strike, block, check, strike, block, check, strike, slow, block, check, strike, block, check, strike, okay? And you can get to where you are moving a little bit faster. Block, check, strike, block, check, strike, block, check, strike, and now you have basically your rope. You grab it by thirds, get it moving. Okay, right, left, right, left, right, left. Just working on your rhythm. Then we work on block, check, strike, block, check, strike, block, check, strike. And then we go faster and have a good time with it. And if you pop yourself in the head with your belt, it's just a belt, that's why I'm putting one knot. Now, if you ever see me do it with my weighted jump ropes, that one, if you hit yourself, it is definitely going to hurt. Let me fix my uniform real quick, and then I will talk to you guys just for a second. So, get this fixed. Boom. Have you guys been working on your belt tying? Everybody should be. Uniform straight, everybody should be, and there we go. So we work on those and take it slow. Everybody in the very beginning that ever learns this goes, oh my gosh, how am I ever going to be able to do this? And then you learn, it's block, check, strike, block, check, strike, block, check, strike, block, check, strike, block, check, strike. And this hardest part is learning how to reset. That's where forearms come into place. Forearms, look, block, check, and strike. Now watch, block, check, and strike. But instead of pulling it back to my waist, I go block, check, stare mat, and strike this way, okay? And that should help you with your sequence. So practice on some of these, practice on some of these, practice on some of these. Now listen, if you don't have these, you have somebody to do this, and you just don't hit them, right? We work on the arms, and then we go here. Here, block, check, and strike. Now notice, I'm blocking here, and I'm checking higher up the line, and then I'm striking, and it's block, check, strike, block, check, strike, block, check, strike, block, check, strike, okay? And you'll have a better sense of how to do that when we're doing it in Taekwondo, when we're doing it in Hapkido, and believe it or not, I even teach you guys how to do it in kickboxing. You just don't realize it. So let's work on that and have a good time with it. Thank you.